Did you know over 56 billion farm animals are killed every year by humans? Farm animals, imagine how many total animals in the world are killed by humans every year. And also, the most endangered animal in the world is now going on the extinct list. They haven't spotted it in a lot of years. Antarctica. There are so many endangered species in Antarctica that you don't even know about. I don't even know about them. The polar bear is one of the more known species of Antarctica. So let's say the polar bear went extinct and all of its food, like the penguins and the seals, wouldn't have anything to keep it from overpopulating. And then the food that the penguins and seals eat would all go away because they would eat it. And then the penguins and seals would die. Africa. I bet you know that Africa has had and has a lot of endangered animals. Take the elephant, for example. It is one of the more well-known endangered species of Africa. And do you know why? Because of poachers. And their tusks, of course. They do sell on the black market for a very high price, but that doesn't mean you should go out and hunt elephants for their tusks. You actually should not, because it's illegal and it's bad. Europe. There are not many well-known endangered animals in Europe, but the ones that are worth fighting for. Asia. The panda, the tiger, the red panda. Oh my gosh, there are so many endangered animals in Asia, because it is the largest continent. And Asia has some of the more known endangered animals in the world. North America. This is where we live. This is where I live. And we don't even know about some of the animals that are being poached and hunted right in our state where we live. So I encourage you to go out into the world and help fight. I just want to say thank you to everyone who has donated to South America, because people have done despicable things to the animals down there that I don't even know how to explain. And last but not least, this is Australia. It has some of the most dangerous animals in the world, but that doesn't mean they're not worth fighting for. So I encourage you, wherever you live, whoever you are, to go out into the world or just get on your iPad or iPhone and donate some money to some charities to help fight these evil poachers. Thank you.